Let's make a Boulevardier. In a mixing glass, add 1.25 ounces, 37.5 ml of bourbon whiskey, followed by 1 ounce, 30 ml of Campari, and 1 ounce, 30 ml of sweet vermouth. Add plenty of ice and stir for 15 to 30 seconds. Strain it over fresh ice into an old-fashioned glass and garnish with an orange twist.